In the state of Mississippi, many years ago, a boy of 14 years got a taste of Southern law. He saw his friend a-hanging, and his color was his crime, and the blood upon his jacket left a brand upon his mind. Too many martyrs and too many dead. Too many lies, too many empty words were said. Too many times, too many angry men. Oh, let it never be again. His name was Medgar Evers, and he walked his road alone, like Emmett Till and thousands more whose names we'll never know. They tried to burn his home and they beat him to the ground, but deep inside they both knew what it took to bring him down. Too many martyrs and too many dead. Too many lies, too many empty words were said. Too many times, too many angry men. Oh, let it never be again. The killer waited by his home, hidden out of sight. The police that always followed Evers disappeared that night. The killer squeezed the trigger, the bullet left his side. It struck the heart of everyone when Evers fell and died. Too many martyrs and too many dead. Too many lies, too many empty words were said. Too many times, too many angry men. Oh, let it never be again.
And they laid him in his grave while the bugle sounded clear. Laid him in his grave when the victory was near. While we waited
for the future, for freedom through the land, the country gained a killer and the country lost a man. Too many martyrs and too many dead. Too many lies, too many empty words were said. Too many times, too many angry men. Oh, let it never be again. We waited for that future, for that liberating day. We ignored our own complicity and didn't change our ways. Some claim that they are colorblind, but color's still a crime. And the victims of the violence leave a brand upon our mind.
Their names were Trayvon Martin, Michael Brown, and Sandra Bland. Breonna Taylor, Freddie Gray, George Floyd, and Joseph Mann. Eric Garner, and so many more who cannot breathe. Each name not just one person, but communities bereaved. They were not martyrs, but victims of hate. Dismissed and dehumanized, no justice from the state. Killed at the hands of so many angry men. Oh, let it never be again. Oh, let it never be again.